within one car length of Denny Hamlin. Top two are nose to tail, and it's a couple of car lengths back to William Byron. Tied in, they open the number five. Just a bit of a two-car breakaway up at the front as Michael McDowell wants to force the issue in the early going. He's almost right on the bumper of Denny Hamlin. Here they go in the left-hand turn. back straightaway, and now on heavy on the brakes into the inner loop. They are all chasing William Byron. He's able to get away by several car lengths over Denny Hamlin in second. Then it's going to be Christopher Bell in the third spot as they head to turn number five. Here comes Byron.
Oh, no.
Field down the carousel up the short stretch, headed to the left hand turn six, and Byron stretching it out just a bit. Over Denny Hamlin. Hamlin right behind him. on the career of William Byron as I've watched him year after year. When he's at the point, when he's at the top spot, he is very, very tough to rattle. This is not a mistake.
the house.
Way to end the day for both
Dylan
and Larson. And Kyle Larson had that pit road speeding penalty earlier.
What is the race? You can go ahead of it. Right, I want to see if there'll be burnout picks.
William Byron, he already did some burnouts down there in turn number one. It's his fifth win of 2023 and his ninth career Cup Series win. It's also the first road course win for William Byron. The 25-year-old driver for Hendrick Motorsports from Charlotte, North Carolina. So that is down, comes off of turn number seven, back onto the main straightaway. Ladies and gentlemen, there he is.
Some shit.